I'm Aubrey Cleland. I'm from West Linn, Oregon, and I auditioned today because I want to be the next American Idol. My first thought when I got my golden ticket was, wow, I can't believe I'm getting this opportunity again after 3 years. I feel so lucky. So many people want this position, and I just feel so blessed to be able to be in front of all these amazing people. I grew up watching my mom perform and listening to her practice her songs, and I think that really inspired me to want to be a performer because I saw how she was living it out while raising two kids, and she showed me that you really can do whatever you want to do in your life, no matter what your other obligations are, and you can still live out your dreams no matter what. I think what makes me unique is that I'm willing to come back after being rejected twice. I think that I have a strong enough faith in myself that I can get better every year and that I can succeed in this and I can make it all the way to the end. I think my favorite past Idol winner is Kelly Clarkson because she's had such an amazing career and she's still on top after 12 years of being in the industry, and she's still making new stuff and still has such a great fan base, and I'm still a fan, and she's what inspired me to audition in the first place when I saw her when I was 8 years old. I'm the next American Idol because I have what it takes to get better and learn from direction and really take it to heart and realize that everyone here knows what they're talking about and they can help me to better myself and to make a career that is long-lasting and that is something I want to do in my life.